It's time for some carbon-based gaming.
Better not be cursed. What's hiding here? I doubt a bear this size went down without a fight.
Where am I needed? Let me work my magic.
All's well that ends. Well, not as bad as it could.
I spy with my little eye. Nothing of note, really.
Open up. Moving in.
This is a bust of the god Bane as he first appeared to Gortash in dreams and was then described to a Rivington sculptor. Damer Maffrey, the orphan's friend, founded several orphanages in the outer city, as the lower city was no place for children, and the upper city declined to sponsor an orphanage. Founder of the Flaming Fist, later history is kinder to him than accounts from his time, which portray him as a cruel and hard-handed mercenary commander. First of the Bormal Patriarch family to start his own venture, Alec is the unscrupulous bastard who made their fortune in mines and vineyards. Baldur's Gate ship captain Morgan Redlocks wed a man thrice her age. After the wedding, the groom suffered a heart attack. Redlocks converted his merchant ships into a pirate fleet. Carrick started from nothing, built a financial empire, and founded the Counting House. He refused to mingle with the other patriarchs, saying, "They didn't want me when I was an urchin, and now they can't have me."
But that will fit in my pack.
Trap.
letter from Arryn. What does she want?
Copper for your thoughts.
Tell me you didn't take on Gortash. Not without me. You wouldn't have. No chance of that now, is there? Great. Fantastic. At least take me to see the body. I have to see it. I have to look at him one more time. It's the least you could do.
Give up now.
There is no hell hot enough for a man like Gortash. He may be dead, but his tyranny still suffocates Baldurin's grand city. Are you sure? The blade stands at the ready. And just when things were warming up.
These boots have seen everything.
Copper for your thoughts.
Let's go, go, go.
Give it a shot.
Thank you. There we go. Open up.
I've got a long road ahead. Can't slow down.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Magdeful.
This way.
No one stopped me yet. With haste. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. If not over, then through.
If that's it, I need to see the body with my own two eyes. I need to know it's over. So Gortash is nothing more than a pile of flesh. Same as the rest of us. I feel like there should be a sunset for me to ride off into. Or an orchestral swell, or something. But there's nothing, is there? I killed the bastard who ruined my life, and my prize is that I get to crawl into a corner and die. Am I fucking missing something? It makes no sense. None of it means anything. He's dead. And he's no fucking sorrier now than he was before. What was the point? I'm still dying. I'm dying. I'm going to die. Got a miracle in your back pocket you forgot to tell me about. I'm going to be as dead as Gortash any day now. Any moment. And what then? Off to the City of Judgment to waste into oblivion? Into the dirt to get eaten by maggots? Is that it for me? Is that fucking all? And you, you'll just keep going, won't you? Watching the stars. Warming your hands on the campfire, dancing, eating, making fucking love all night. All of it, all of it! That's my reward for everything I suffered. That's why I survived 10 years of torment. The fighting, the clawing, the loneliness. The fucking loneliness. All of it so I could rot. Because the person I trusted the most gave me away to the devil. It isn't fair. I don't want it like this. I don't want to die. I want to live. I want to stay! What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Let's get out of here. I've always hated this place. Stupid fucking gigantic bridge or whatever. I think I need to go to camp for a while. Be alone. Scream at the sky. You can come and find me later if you want to. Thanks for listening. For existing. Love you.
No time to waste. Better start a conversation.
Hey, soldier. You're back. Yeah. Despite my best efforts. I kept trying to flop over and give up, but Carlat just won't let me. Did I miss anything important? Would you believe it if I said I'm all right? You know, soldier, we're so fucked. The Dark Three are trying to consume the Sword Coast. We've still got tadpoles in our eyes, and I've got a ticking time bomb in my chest. I'm not sure anyone has ever been more fucked than this. And yet, we're fine. In this moment, we're fine. Here I am, there you are, breathing, talking, even laughing if we want. Is it very precious to say that, despite it all, I'm happy? gods, I've changed. I used to hamstring pit fiends for fun. Look at me now.
To make matters worse, there's something I wanted to ask you. Will you stay with me when it's time for me to go? I think I can do anything if you're there. Even die. Thank you. Now, enough tragedy. I'm not gone yet, and our schedule is packed with important heroics, isn't it? Plus, if I cry anymore, I'm gonna run out of tears and start leaking motor oil. Thanks for everything, soldier. I'm extremely glad to be in this thing together.
Moving ahead.
Hey, soldier.
Fuck yes.
Finest fish caught this morning. What'll it be? Come back soon. Fresh catch every day, guaranteed.
Let's get going.
Fish is good for ya.
Don't waste a step. What's up for discussion?
You look like someone whose soul needs feeding. Care to buy some art? Do come again.
Good tomorrow. Get them while they're hot.
Listen, it's got private rooms, music, and all that
doesn't make any sense.
That blacksmith is paying to use the clamping device.
Looking for flavor to savor? Perhaps. Ah, forget it. My new brew could drop you in the wink of a spectator's eye. Pleasure to serve.
I got it. And thanks.
Well, what if there's food shortages? Rationing? We can't leave anything to chance.
This armor was such a bargain.
We can't return this. And Gortash invented them.
Still have things to say.
Need to get something done. Got plenty of tools for that.
On. Hope that fixes it for ya.
We can't return.
How else was I supposed to see the optics?
What do you need? Short father, bless you.
Righties!
My mother and father.
Pleasure you'll find me.
Find more flavor for
to
less.
Fill her fingers with little rumors.
Hello again, sir. What can I do for you? Everything alchemical, from potions to poisons. Just do make sure you read the label before quaffing. Hmm? Be sure to savor each purchase.
Witnesses eliminated. You walk free. You won. Task. Kill Auron. Kill Auron. Kill Auron. Kill Auron.
The real tragedy here is the Baldur's mouth cutting its puzzle section.
to crime.
Need to find a way forward.
Warning. The property of the individual known as Old Garlow has been deemed unsafe for habitation under City Bylaw 42A. Do not enter.
Clyde wants it gone. When they bloody let me rest my head.
Well, plenty don't even have that, have they? What about all those refugees?
A couple turns should do it.
What about them? You want them flooding in here, driving down our wages even more?
Well, when
it comes to magical protection,
no. I'm sure they're not.
Endanger innocence.
What was that? Glad you had your noise.
Helm is on our... An intruder! These people are under my protection. I'll not let you harm them. Hearken to my words, wicked creature. Return to the pit of evil from whence you came.
Don't listen. Who knows what spells it weaves around us? Quickly, cleric!
Helm, protector of all, grant me the power to ignite this creature's flesh and burn its bones to ash. Begone, monster. Your hag mother holds no power here.
Wait! Clyde smells no lie.
Then you speak truth. You fought a hag before. At ease, everyone. We may have found ourselves an ally. Forgive the paranoia. We're being hunted by a vile and wicked hag. We sought refuge here, but...
Magic infuses every thread, allowing the doll to teleport, curse, and do harm. However, with the right spell, it could be negated.
Blast it all! We need to find it, before it hexes us. Spread out! Tear the house apart if you have to! Against the hag.
Driving down our wages even more. It's just a dog.
scary. Not like the hag.
And what if it doesn't work?
We keep going until it does work. They'll give in soon enough once their coffers run empty.
I'm more worried about what happens when my belly runs.
The doll. Grabbing it will likely do nothing. I have to negate its magic.
Just go and tell Outbox's name and his toy soldiers take over the whole city.
He's not gone that far. Not even close.
I am not.
You removed my hex. That's annoying. I wanted to play a little longer. Auntie likes her toys broken. She's not going to be happy I had to get my hands dirty. They want to hurt Auntie. They have the book. I will die before I let anyone touch a hair on her head. Huh. You have no idea how wrong you are. I have worshipped her for decades past, and will for decades more.
Your head?
When they bloody let me rest my head.
Well, plenty don't even have that, have they? What about all those refugees? They've got nothing.
What about them? You want them flooding in here?
Another step forward.
I'm an imbecile. The doll showed up days after the Dragonborn joined us. Why didn't I see it? I was researching hags, and came upon their darkest secret. A way to burn their bones to ash, and ensure they never return. No tricks, no comebacks. Only the cold permanence of death. There's a safe in the back. Within is years' worth of research. Kill her before she sends more of her monsters. I beg of you.
Lengths to find us.
Helps me. Good to get it off your chest.
keep us from the hag's gaze, Vigilant One.
What's inside?
Think the hag would go to such lengths to find us.
Bad things happen when Cled panics.
Well, plenty don't even have that, have they? What about all those refugees? They've got nothing.
What about them? You want them flooding in here, driving down our wages even more?
Well, no. Wouldn't want that.
Keep us from the hag's gaze, Vigilant One. I beg of you.
The Dragonborn was a red cap. What if other people are too?
Keep going and... in here, driving down our wages even more.
No. Wouldn't want that.
think the hag would go to such lengths to find us?
And what if it doesn't work?
We keep going until it does work. They'll give in soon enough once their coffers run empty.
I'm more worried about what happens when my belly runs out.
Seems simple enough.
Opportunity, the law.